The Saiyans worked as planet brokers for the evil tyrant Frieza. In this capacity, Raditz came to Earth, but in the battle with Piccolo, his memory was lost. His mission forgotten, the Saiyan soon found himself enjoying the company of his new family. Now, with his memory slowly returning, Raditz has been thrown into turmoil. Then with the threat of Vegeta and Nappa's arrival looming ever closer, he must at last make a choice.
Doc! Father! What a... What? Vegeta was listening to a conversation! Those two are coming to Earth!
There you are. This time I'm gonna beat you, and then nothing will stand between me and Goku.
You just don't give up.
Seems you've recovered your memories.
Yeah!
kill you quickly. Go to hell!
Raditz recalled the warm memories of the time he spent with Goku and his friends.
Father, I'm not qualified to be a Saiyan anymore. They're going to call me a low-class warrior. A weakling.
I don't care. You're still my son.
Had a match with his father, Bardock.
There you are.
the last time Raditz dreamed of his father. After that, Bardock's face appeared only in nightmares.
Kakarot, they're strong, and they work for an even more terrible monster.
Huh? A monster?
Kakarot, please, for the sake of your father and brother, defend the pride of the Saiyan race.
Hey!
Without another word, Raditz summoned his space pod and departed from the Earth. His ship collided with the ones carrying Vegeta and Nappa and vanished in a dazzling flash of light. Perhaps this was the last expression of the love Raditz felt for his younger brother. Only Raditz knows for sure.